Wow, I'm here. So close. I can't wait a second work here. What a friend.
So what do you be strong? One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, your peaches.
I will go through. I will go through.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife?
Yeah,
so beautiful, isn't she?
She's gonna
We were pregnant with our first child. And we're just babies ourselves, really. I'm becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And on Monday, she was going to go visit a friend.
I'm sick, guy.
It was an accident.
I feel sick.
The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter.
Well, thank God, too.
And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick in and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God no matter what he asks. You've done well.
Hey, it comes well. Kick it up. Yeah, well.
Know your purpose. Excellent.
I know.
Good. Call the herd.
You are no hero!
Sacrifice the weak.
Okay. I am well. Oh yeah.
Call this the weak.
You're no hero.
Good. 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 Not bad.
Where am I? It's like, wait, what's that back? We have to wake up again. We must make some.
Deputy? Celi. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Alright, I gotta again. I'm gonna start with me. I just don't know who's right. Come here.
Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to kill.
If
we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
I know. Yeah, true. Oh my god, but I won't This is the most of us we can do. Yeah, my albums.
Yeah.
Let's go up the albums. Okay. Who are we?
Hey, there you are.
Nice one, Deb. Cult can't train those judges at the Fang Center anymore. Fowler Brothers is gonna be happy to get those grounds back. Might be worth asking around to see where that bear cheeseburger ran off to. Heard he's out there tearing up cult.
Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
What kind of people did you
the person I was looking for.
Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
I'm on the move!
Hey.
Here I go!
Whoa. Oh, I got you! Head for lower ground!
Understood!
Check it out!
I don't see shit!
You do not want to test me!
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
That would be bad.
Oh yeah, okay, cool. Yes. Yeah, I can shoot that down. Where's the need for my fishing stuff?
Jacob isn't training real soldiers. He's just turning people into mindless killers.
Okay. Oh yeah, I have more time.
Good boy, Queen.
Come on, get it. I will. Oh, I'll see you there. I'll sell that, please.
If you hear wolves howling, get your back against something and be ready to fight. They're going to hit us. Do any tricks? Anybody who's wearing orange scrubs are pledges.
How fair. They haven't been broken. Fair. Too much again, okay. My boss said, please keep him fast. Only so much this year. That's can't act. Well, okay.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Jacob isn't training real soldiers. He's just turning them into mindless killers.
I feel like I'm going to pass out. Tell you how about this. I used to look up my way, but sorry, too. Yes, sir.
I've heard there's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield, but there's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
Oh, yeah. That was good. Okay, I'm okay. I'm out. Well, full of wrong. This is still good, yeah, I'm pretty good. It's good, oh, it's long. It's good, yeah, it's long. That's a little bit of a house. I'm a ghost. Let's go. Well. Yeah.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Thank you for some.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Dep. A long time.
Tart.
Show of this run.
Trees
and rocks is coming up.
Risking everything.
It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch. They've made it this far. Will they be able to control the water landing?
Yes. I'm so close. I'm so close.
It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it.
I mean, because my serious book gotten receiving. I was going to kill him and kill my gun.
They make it look easy. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now.
This is a real show of this run. This is a full
game. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch. They've made it this far. Will they be able to control the water landing?
Yes.
They're still in one piece.
Yeah. I love this game. This game was kind of heaven. Well, fuck, I'm so bad. Come on, who are you? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to the top, oh yeah. See you in my
brain. Is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances.
Okay, got it.
You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy?
Yeah.
It's where a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train, to kill, to sacrifice.
Okay, I'm gonna go with that one again. Yeah.